One of the most inspiring things that's happened in recent times is the development of patient organisations like FND Hope. These patient organisations bring a personal face to the plight of people with FND, and they show us all what the difficulties are within our current way of managing patients, which is so substandard, and also what's needed to change that. Patient organisations like FND Hope are a real positive force for change in this area, and it's great to be working with them to try and improve the long-term outlook for people with FND.